Last day. Let's make it a good one. Welcome to Vlogtober day 30. Today is our, well, technically like our last day here in New York, which I'm sad. Super, super sad about. First things first, we're gonna head over to church. And we're gonna make this last day a good one and a memorable day. Since it rained yesterday, the air feels really nice and crisp and cool. It's beautiful. A beautiful way how to end our vacay here in New York.
All right, so we're with the fam. This is Tita Mai.
Garninarian.
Tita Mayet, Ninang Ann, and my mom. And we're at Kabayan. Hello. I'm gonna have breakfast. Guys, right there, there's the Brooklyn Bridge. So we are in Dumbo. Dumbo stands for Down Under Manhattan Brooklyn Bridge.
Literally so surreal being here in this spot, this time, and where I was last year. I can't even believe that we're here, and I can't believe tomorrow we're leaving, but it's amazing. You know, you just, I can't even tell you how thankful I am and how appreciative and how much just gratitude I have. I'm absolutely just in awe where I am right now, this very moment. Some coffee, maybe a little dessert.
And it's the Korean version of Starbucks.
I got a cafe mocha with almond milk, and then I have two macarons, pumpkin cinnamon, and espresso, because there's always room for dessert.
For you.
Yeah, for me, yes.
I'm stuffed. So what do you think of Cafe Benny?
Very cute.
I never really explained to you guys why this New York trip meant so much to me. Just a little backstory, my mom, my husband, my son and I, we were here about 2 years ago, June 2016, and that trip was primarily because my mom wanted to take our son Darren and show him around the East Coast to Virginia, Washington, D.C. She really wanted him to experience that. And it was a wonderful trip, but at the end of that trip, I felt like I still had some unfinished business in New York, and I knew that I would be back again one day. I didn't know how or when, but I knew that I would be back. Fast forward to January 2018. This was the very first time I ever created a vision board and placed on that vision board things I wanted to manifest that year. My goals, my dreams, places I wanted to visit, things I wanted to achieve this year. And on that vision board, I had placed a picture of my husband, myself, and my son standing in front of the Statue of Liberty, because that picture symbolized I wanted to go back this year and visit New York. I threw it up there not even knowing how or why or when that would happen, or even if it was possible. A few months later, my friend Anna had invited me to her wedding. And the ironic thing is that her mom and my mom have been friends for years, for a very, very long time. So basically, Anna is a childhood friend of mine. And the really crazy thing is that she lives in New York, so her wedding was in New York. This trip manifested in the most unexpected way. I just really wanted to thank my mom so much for this trip. She knew how much it meant to me, and without her, this trip wouldn't have been possible. Thank you so much to my aunt, Ninang Ann, for taking time out of her day to take us around New York, because my mom and I would have been so lost. Thank you for everything, Ninang Ann. We love you so much, and we'll see you again soon. To Yanni, thank you so much for meeting up with me, for taking me out and showing me around New York. I had such a great time, and thank you for taking me to try my first ever Korean chicken, because it was delicious. To Charlie, Bea, and Baby Hudson, thank you for dinner, you guys. It was so great seeing you, and so glad to finally meet Baby Hudson. And hopefully next time, Jonathan and Darren will be with me so that they could meet Baby Hudson in person. This month marks so many milestones for me. It marks my 7th year on YouTube. I started my channel back in October 2011. Also, I wrote myself a letter at the end of October 2017 with all my goals and where I saw myself in a year, which I'm gonna open tomorrow, October 31st, 2018. And then this trip, it manifested. I want you to know that I truly, truly am appreciative, and I really am thankful to you guys. I'm most especially thankful to the Lord above for making all of this possible and really giving me this opportunity to pursue my dreams and see where it will lead me.